नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय क्लास सुपर केबियंस पावर्ड बाय सुपर टीचर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सेकेंड यूनिट ऑफ क्लास थर्ड इंग्लिश, दैट इज बर्ड टॉक। इन दिस यूनिट वी विल डिस्कस दैट हाउ द बर्ड्स थिंक्स अबाउट द ह्यूमंस, हाउ दे टॉक अबाउट द boys, how they talk about the girls, how they talk about all humans. So let's begin the class. In this chapter, you can see two birds are there. One is Robin, another is Jay. Two birds are talking to each other about the humans. How they eat, how they sit, they are talking about humans. That's why the chapter is called Bird Talk. Think, said the robin. Think, said the jay. Sitting in the garden, talking one day. Think about people, the way they grow. They don't have feathers at all, you know. Think, said the robin. Think, said the jay. Robin and jay both are talking. Think about them. Robin and Jay, they are talking about the humans. Where they are talking? Sitting in the garden, talking one day. They are sitting in the garden, you can see here, and they are talking to each other. One day they are talking to each other in the garden. Think about people, the way they grow, they don't have feathers at all, you know. Think about the people, what they are talking. What they are thinking? They are thinking about the people, the way they grow, they don't have feathers at all, you know. They are taking us very surprisingly. The way we grow very slow. They are thinking that they don't have feathers. They are talking that the humans, they don't have feathers at all. How funny they are. They are talking. Come to the next stanza. I am moving to the next stanza. You can see. They don't eat beetles. They don't grow wings. They don't like sitting on wires and things. Think, said the robin, think, said the jay, are not people funny to be that way? They don't eat beetles. The birds, generally they eat beetles, which is one type of insect. The birds, they eat the beetles. But they are talking that the humans, they don't eat beetles. And they don't grow wings. Even they don't have wings also. They can't fly. That's why they can't fly also. They don't like sitting on wires and things. You can see here the birds, they like to sit on the wires. But the humans, they can't sit on wires or any other things like the birds can do. That's why they are thinking that they are very funny. Think, said the jay, are not people funny to be that way? They are talking that whether the people are not funny, whether the boys, the girls are not funny to be that way. They are very different from us. The birds are talking. They are very different from us. That's why they are considering us funny. They are considering the people, they are thinking about the people that they are very funny. Now we will move to the new word section. In this section you can see beetles and insect. You can see one insect is there. It is called beetles. Sitting means being seated. The birds are sitting on the wire. And wires, what are wires? Thin, flexible thread or rod made of metals. You can see a bundle of wires is there. Funny, causing laughter, whoever is making you laugh, they are funny. The birds are thinking that the people are very funny. Now in the question answer discussion, name the two birds in the poem. The two birds in the poem are Robin and Jan. What are the three things that people cannot do? The three things that people can't do are, they can't fly, they can't sit on wires, they can't get feathers and wings. What do birds think of people? The birds think that people are very funny. Moving to the next section, listen to the sound of the birds. Make a list of these words. You can create some list of the sounds that the birds create. For example, chirp, 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 hoot, 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 ka, 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 quack, 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 ching, ching, ching. In this way, you can create your own sound also. Whatever you have heard from the birds. Make sentence using the following words. Nest. Nest is the home of birds. Water. Water is life. Chirp. Birds chirp when they fly. Fly. Man cannot fly. Sky. Sky is blue. Wings. Birds have wings. You can create this sentence. You can create your own sentence also. I have given some examples here only. You can create your own meaningful sentences. Now, write the rhyming word of the followings. Grow, no, throw, day, say, lay, think, blink, link, pink, funny, money, honey, eat, sit, beat, meet, sing, ring, king, ping. You can write the rhyming words. Whatever you know, you can write your own word also here. So that's all for today's class. We will come in the next class with a new chapter. So in case you have any doubt, you can write directly at akm.kbs@gmail.com. For that time, stay home, stay safe. Thank you for watching.